We all know that Google Chrome is not the quickest browser out there, especially on older computers. So today I'll show you 5 easy tips that you can speed up Google Chrome browser to make it work faster. So let's get started. Number 1. Update your Google Chrome browser. Sometimes running the latest version of Chrome will speed up. To update your browser, on the top right hand side, click on this option icon and from the drop down menu, select Help and click About Google Chrome. Then update your browser from here and relaunch this. And number 2. Disable extensions. Extensions are helpful to increase the functionality of the Google Chrome browser. Sometimes there are extensions that we no longer need. And if you installed many extensions in Google Chrome browser, then obviously Google Chrome needs more memory from your CPU. So it is always better to delete or disable unwanted extensions from browser. To do this, simply click on this option icon and from more tools, click on extensions. Here you see all available downloaded extensions. To disable any extension, simply uncheck this enable to disable these extensions. If you want to delete any extensions permanently, then click on this trash icon to delete selected extensions from Google Chrome browser. And number 3. Remove unnecessary web apps. Even though web apps don't load resources like websites, but it is still best to remove the web apps that you don't need anymore. To remove web apps, in address bar, simply type chrome:// apps and press enter. Also, you can access this page by simply from the book down bar, you see an option which is called apps. Simply click on this. And these are the installed web apps. To remove any web apps, simply right click on this and select remove from Chrome. And finally hit on remove. And number 4. Turn prefetch on. Make sure to turn on the network action predictions. It also known as prefetch to make Chrome web pages open faster. Simply click on option icon, select settings, and under this we see a option which is called show advanced settings. Simply click on this. And under privacy section, make sure that use a prediction service to help Chrome searches and URLs typed in address bar is checked in. And use a prediction service to load page more quickly also checked in. Number 5. Clear browsing data. Clear browsing data means we clean cookies, cache and browsing history from our Google Chrome browser. We do this after 1 or 2 months in a regular basis. Click on option icon and from more tools, click on clear browsing data and check browsing history, download history, cookies and other site and plugin data, cache images and files, and hosted app data. And from the drop-down menu, select the beginning of time. And finally hit clean browsing data. That's it. These are the top 5 tips to speed up your Google Chrome browser. If you like this video, then leave a thumbs up. Wanna watch more? Subscribe to our channel. I have more of them waiting for you. So thank you guys for watching. I will catch you in the next one.